I've been talking to the head and teachers at EP Collier School today and listening to their concerns about cuts, the lack of funding from the government and the effect on our local children. I'm very keen as an MP to stand up for local kids and our families in Reading and to call for more funding for our schools.